Welcome back to Let's Play Mafia 2. I'm BurningDogFace, and we've gotta save Leo. Need a car. Go! You know, I'm kinda surprised that the game doesn't just put a shit-hot sports car right across the street. On the plus side, this seems to be significantly better than that piece of crap we had last time. Damn it. Get the fuck out of my way! Dude! What kind of a reaction is that? You can't script that kind of dumbness. Tire is coated in butter? I'm getting genuinely pissed off about this. I believe the game doesn't have a restart from checkpoint option. We can do this! As far as I can tell, the only options are to die. I'd best get the fuck out of my way. Get out!
Leo? Leo, you here?
How the hell did you get in here? Get out of here! Oh, shut
Leo, Leo, put it away! It's me, Vito!
Vito? What the hell are you doing here? You could have called
Leo, there's no time to talk. You gotta get out of here. Quick, they're after you.
What? Come upstairs, Vito. My feet are getting cold. You want a drink?
Ooh, I want a drink. What the fuck is wrong with
you? Okay, so what's happening?
Look, Falcone wants you dead. The guys are on their way. You gotta get out of here.
Why the hell would I do that?
Look, Falcone heard Vinci's planning to make a move on him because Clemente lied and said he was in the dope business.
Lied? Vito, Carlo Falcone is in the dope business. Everybody knows that. Clemente tried to muscle his way into the business, so Falcone got rid of him. Now he wants to get rid of us, too, before we make a move on him.
Yes.
I got my sources. Why did you come here again?
Why? What are you getting senile on me? Because they're gonna kill you! Stop talking, for Christ's sake. Get dressed and let's go!
Why don't we just get rid of whoever Carlos sent to whack me? We got the advantage. They don't know we're expecting them.
I can't do that. I know the guy. I'm actually the one who got him the job.
You hired your friend to whack me?
No, not exactly. Look, I don't have time to explain. He's gonna be here any minute.
Okay, wait here. I'll get dressed.
Shit, too late. They're here. Oh, shit. Henry can't see me here. We gotta hide. Quick, before he comes up here.
Oh, God.
We can get down to the backyard this way. Just need a rope or something.
Go get some sheets from the laundry.
Oh, fuck. That's why there's a point over there. It's, where the hell's the bedroom?
Got any bright ideas? I sure the hell don't.
Oh.
Take it easy, Henry. Put the gun down and send the guys away. I'm gonna explain everything.
Boys, wait for me outside. If I don't come out in a few minutes, come looking for
me. Oh, God. Is that supposed to happen, or...?
Take a seat.
Fuck!
What the hell is going on here?
Look, Henry, Leo's a friend of mine, all right? He helped me out when I was in prison. He pretty much saved my life. And he's the reason I got made. Look, I didn't know anyone was going to put a contract out on him. I had to warn him. You got to understand.
Yeah, but you got to understand that I can't afford to screw this up. If I let Leo go, Falcone will think I fucked him on purpose and I'll have me killed.
Damn it, Henry. I'm your friend here. I do the same thing for you and you know it.
This has nothing to do with friendship, Vito. This is business. And if I screw up, I'm done. I can't let him go. I took a contract and I got to finish the job. If you don't want to watch, you can leave. And don't worry about me. I won't tell anybody you were here.
Look, Leo told me that all of this is because Falcone's into drugs. He's breaking the rules and he wants to get rid of anybody who knows about it.
So what? The only people who aren't breaking those rules are Frank Vinci and Leo here. And those aren't the people who pay me.
Vito, thanks for everything. But leave us now. I've had a long, good life. And it's not worth risking your neck to buy an old man a few more years.
No, Leo. There's gotta be a way.
Vito. Go.
Sorry, Vito. I won't tell anybody you were here. Just make sure nobody sees you leave.
Bye, Leo.
You owe me big for this one, pal.
What?
Hey, kid.
Leo.
You want a drink?
What the hell happened?
Your friend and I made a deal. I'm gonna disappear. There's nothing left for me in this town anyway since my wife passed. And I was planning to retire someplace warm anyway. Well, first, let's get out of here before your friend changes his mind.
You're in a bathrobe. I guess it's not worth splitting hairs over. Just wanted to state for the record that if that had been a you screwed up, now here's the bummer plot twist. Plot path, rather. I would have lived with that. Oh, what the hell, let's take this one. Covered, less chance of getting caught.
Okay, Vito. Now, get me over to the train station, if you wouldn't mind. This town's been good to me. Now it's time to say goodbye.
You gonna go there in your PJs?
Damn right I am. I'd rather be alive in my pajamas than dead in a three-piece suit.
Gonna tell Frank what happened?
Sure I am. But don't worry, I ain't gonna mention your name. I ain't have enough to worry about as it is.
Thanks, Leo. You know, this whole thing got complicated. Real fast, you know?
Of course it did, Vito. What did you expect? You swear the oath, you put on a fancy suit, and then it's one big party? Carlo's always been a shady bastard. Even for guys in this business. I've been warning Frank about him for years.
So what are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna disappear. Let things run their course. I'm gonna take the first train to Lost Heaven. Make a few phone calls, settle my affairs. And then I'm gonna head for the airport. I'm gonna go someplace warm. This time tomorrow, I'm gonna be sitting on a beach somewhere, sipping one of them fruity drinks with the umbrella in them. One thing's for sure. Carlo wants me dead, and sticking around here is like buying a one-way ticket to the morgue.
Isn't that a little drastic?
No, I've been meaning to retire anyway. When you get to be my age, Vito, and all this squabbling starts to seem a little pointless. Frank's never gonna change. He's a brawler. Nowadays, he just listens to the young hotheads because they tell him what he wants to hear. If he wants to be some kind of wise guy sheriff and go after Carlo, then he can do it without me. I'm just sorry I got you into this mess.
It was my choice, Leo. All you did was speed things up a little. Besides, what the hell else was I gonna do? Go work on the docks like my old man?
You're preaching to the choir, kid. So what are your plans, Vito? Looks like you're ended up to your neck right now.
I don't really got any. I guess I just want to make a shitload of dough and not get my head blown off in the process.
All right, here it is. Thanks for everything, Vito. Just promise me that you're never going to be as stupid as you were today, risking your neck like this just to buy an old man a few more years.
Enjoy your vacation, old man.
Bye, Leo. Have a nice one. Huh. Did I finish what I was saying earlier? About how I was going to stick to the screwed up plot I ended up with? If it had turned out that way. Whatever. Repeating myself isn't gonna kill me. I wonder what's gonna happen now, though. Is, Vito gonna work for Vinci? Seem to have a, well, he seems to be, if not exactly a legal, leaning to the side of good, and then at least a moral leaning. Although from what Leo says, Frank, only wants to stop that because he's old-fashioned, not because he believes drugs are bad. You know, I feel like I've been saying this forever now, but I still really don't have any idea where the overall arc of this story is going. Yes. Frame rate's been up and down today, but, I was about to say it hasn't gotten too bad, and then it started going down to the, teens. I've never seen a bug like that one. The waypoint just stays forever on the map. Well, I mean, actually, I have, but it was always one that you could solve by, you know, turning the game on and off or something to that effect. Maybe cleaning the disc off with a wet rag. I'm glad Leo got out of this with his skin intact. I genuinely didn't think that it was going to end up this well. I thought it was going to make me choose between Leo and Henry. And I don't know which one I would have picked. But it's not like in a game like Alpha Protocol or Mass Effect where you have to choose between two friends. In this case, I simply don't know either of them well enough because the game is relatively shallow as far as character development goes. I mean, if I didn't notice Henry in that cutscene by the elevator at the hotel, it's because I forgot what Henry looked like since I had left the 40s era. You know, Leo was right about one thing. It would be kind of crazy to throw your life away. He's already way up there. Ooh, 2-4. Shh. I'd hit my own mailbox, that would be silly. It's the same kind of car I already had. That's funny. Oh, well, at least this way I have something to remember him by. Doesn't surprise me that a guy like Leo would still keep a 40s car around. I should take this out, get some more tuning done on it. I can wait.
Frankie, what? What are you doing here?
Vito, I don't know what to do. I can't go back home. I don't want to see him ever again.
Oh, what happened? See who?
Eric.
Your husband, what?
He drinks and he parties all the time.
Does he hit you?
No, but he's seeing somebody. I know he is.
Does he hit you?
Sometimes.
Son of a bitch, I'll kill him.
No, Vito, please don't hurt him. I just thought you could talk to him. He'll listen
Where
to
is
you.
He?
I don't know. He has a friend who lives on River Street. That's
okay,
usually
okay.
Where
right.
he is.
It's gonna be all right. All right, listen. Hey. When you feel better, you go on home. I'll talk to Eric. That bastard doesn't come back today and apologize. You call me, but don't worry. I have a feeling he will.
Okay, Vito. But please don't hurt him. Please.
Don't worry. I'll go talk some sense into him, okay?
Oh, what the hell? It's not far. Let's take my old Jefferson out. It's been in mothballs for years. Oh, Harry, that's what that was. I'd just like to state for the record that I also predicted that, along with, Marty's death. Although I thought it would be Marty getting himself killed of his own, over enthusiasm, not him getting killed because a plan went wrong. Yeah, I don't think Eric's walking away from this one. From what I know of Vito, he's not even going to say anything. Actually, no. First he's going to beat the shit out of him, then he's going to kill him. I've walked through. There was Joe's building. There was Mama Scaletta's building. There was Vito's building when he lived in an apartment. God damn. You remind me of a guy I knew when I was playing Dead Space 2.
Where's Eric?
Eric's in the kitchen, hon. But I think he's busy now.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Eric.
the fuck you think you're doing? I'm busy here, okay? Get lost.
I think you should be busy taking care of your wife, asshole.
Yeah, you better run.
I'll teach you to hit a woman.
Frickin' tart. Oh man, I hope this song doesn't get caught on the copyright. Nobody can hear the song, I'm talking, la 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 la. So Eric, how goes the wife beater industry? Oh yeah, I guess it is a wife beater. Lol. That's a bad joke. People are trying to reclaim those shirts and call them singlets. Finish him! Oh. Oh no you don't. God damn it, song, would you shut up? Actually, I think I've heard this one on the radio before and it didn't block that one, so. Ah! God damn it. If I can take a punch better than that dude in jail. Come on, quit trying to hit me and hit me. Yes!
Consider this a warning. You touch my sister again, I will fucking kill you. Alright?
Yeah.
From now on, you're gonna stay home. Stay off the dope, stop the drinking, and make sure she's fucking happy. If I ever hear she's not happy, I'll find you and finish the fucking job. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, everybody, party's over. And there won't be any more partying with this guy again, ever. Unless you want me to come back and do the same to the rest of you. Got it?
He kept his word. I was not predicting that. Expecting that. Let's get home. This video is already running over long, I think. Even B to open doors. Again, I've been playing too much Assassin's Creed lately. Or B is the all-purpose interact button. People have asked me if I'm going to LP L.A. Noir at some point. Well, who knows? I'm not currently planning on it, but maybe someday. Although I will say this. If I ever do, it will only be after I have LP'd a contemporary open world game. Or at least one that isn't set in the 40s or the 50s. I don't know, maybe I'll do Red Dead Redemption. Maybe Just Cause 2, that's pretty ridiculous. Oh. Get back inside. Oh, for busy day.
Vito, it's Francesca. Eric came home and he's all beat up. You said you wouldn't hurt him.
He probably got in a fight. You know, he's been hanging out with a very bad crowd.
He apologized for everything, Vito. He promised he'll be good to me. It's all okay now. So you'll leave him alone, won't you?
Hey, whatever you want. But if he hurts you again, I'll kill him.
Listen to yourself, Vito. I don't know you anymore. Look,
away from us, you understand? Just stay away.
Well, that was depressing. What? No, no, no. Guess I'll just hit the bed. You know, it's like frickin' 3 in the afternoon.
Torch the place! Do it! Now!
Burn! You dago cunt! Burn!
My house!
Ah! My money! All of my money is burned up! In the next episode of Let's Play Mafia 2, I get out of a burning house. I'm Burning Dogface, and I'll see you then.